shelf of One Piece volumes. Our next shelf of One Piece volumes. After that, we still have one more shelf of One Piece, and then we can move on to some of the other titles. Some of the other titles. Okay, so we're starting with 53 on the shelf. Here. 94. looks like that and make a funny face. It's very cute. And then also on the shelf, it looks like my fiance has a bunch of One Piece DVDs with the anime on it, so maybe these are what we're watching together in our spare. As a One Piece movie. Oh, yes. One. Two. Three. Four.
Right.
snow and experiencing maybe a first snowfall or maybe their first time ever seeing snow in their entire lifetime. That's my interpretation without knowing anything about D.Gray-Man. I wonder if I said anything correct or I'm way off base. One. Season is that we have a couple of Dragon Ball movies. Dragon Ball Z, The History of Trunks. Bardock, the Father of Goku. A double feature. Next, we have Extended Edition. Second coming. Haikyu. It says for the first time on Blu-ray, episodes 1 to 21. Okay, so I guess this is the anime. They're not movies, it's the TV show. That's what I'm guessing. Cool. Also on, I guess, the Straggler shelf, it doesn't have a proper place. So we got some next title is Undead Unluck. Undead Unluck by Yoshifumi Tosuka. Yoshifumi Tosuka. Very good. Okay. Let's see the first cover to get a feel for it. It looks like so the cover gives me a totally different vibe than that weird thing. This is cool. Yeah, it looks good. Wow. Jujutsu Kaisen. Jujutsu Kaisen. And it's volume 0. They're starting at 0 instead of 1. And Manga called Haikyu. Haikyu. And it's by Haruichi. Thanks to his daily training, he's become a fitness god. When Mash is discovered, he has no choice but to enroll in magic school, where he must beat the competition without revealing his secret. He can't use magic. Mash just wants to live in peace with his father in the forest, but the only way he'll ever be accepted in the magic realm is by attending magic school and becoming a divine visionary. Shaman fight is only held once every 500 years, so he's going.